Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It's your friendly neighbor, and I'm doing another video here for a random DBFC match. And I decided to change up the order of the main team and sort of go with a little bit of putting Bescu on point. Instead of Buluku, we got Zamasu on here, because soon I'm going to do the original Team 5. I need to kind of remember how to play Zamasu. Hope we can smoke today with his UI. And let me see what else. I think I saw another Goku. Yeah? No, not Vegeta. And why not? That is not what I wanted. Make it real simple. What thing's gonna do? Okay. Nice catch. He down to hit. Are you going to cross me up? Ah, my reflect. There's that cross up. We were just talking about you. You want to block just for a second? Alright. You need a down time? I agree. I just don't think 1-1-1 would have done it. Surprise party. Oh, nice assist. Except, oh, my early reflect. Nice reset attempt. I mean, seriously though. It is unwise to make me wait. Oh. Makes myself. I didn't mean it. You're gonna keep him. Boom, 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 boom. Really? That one said he didn't protect me. My gomp, my look away didn't come out. Ooh. You got it? Oh, what? Yeah. My vortex got caught. I respect you. It's been a while. It's been so long since I've done this. Gosh, that lasted a while. You too? Oh, I thought you would. Ah, a little early. What you got? What you got? What you got? Really? This is true of justice. Oh, I thought that was my black. That down tick betrayed me. It's a good match. Black can clutch this out, especially with 6 bars? Yes sir, yes sir. Nice jump. Ooh. I tried the DP super. If I get one hit, I still got him. But if he gets one hit, he got me. And he's gonna try to vanish. Gotta be looking for it at all times. No. You feel the pressure.
You have foolishly defied a god. You have sealed your fate for eternity. Ready? Fight! I'm telling you, you're not going anywhere. Take this to me.
You have a passion? Is he doing that for... Nice catch. Why? Oh, of course. Why not bring Gohan in, though? Ooh, Zamasu. Either one of you. Death not Spanish. I wanted to go for a dragon rush, or tick throw kind of dragon rush. He was all on me. My reflect! Oh no, la 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 la. Reflect. Ooh. You got that? Oh my gosh. That was sexy. My blocking ruined the effect though. You let me out. You brought me back in. Help me. I was so caught up being enamored with it that I didn't block. I could have easily blocked that, but I just fucked up. You need to give up. What was that? I think 1-1. Can't do it, I gotta trust. Unless I just fucked up the Zamasu, I did, which I did. I just fucked up the Zamasu super. My flex aren't coming out. I guess I was still locked in. Can I super there? He did not have the down H I wanted. Wrong character. Also, I called the wrong assist. Otherwise, I would have taken better advantage of that. Yeah. What a super jump. He said, I'll just skip right over all that. Super dashing too much. Finish your play. There you go. With all three characters still alive. I felt like I started turning the tides, but he turned them back. Imagine if you can invite people into a custom room in this game. Oh. Alright. It smashes, but it doesn't smash. Oh, that's gonna be game. Smoke, Saba!
On a scale of 1 to 10. Get lost! Get lost!
I appreciate that. No. There's nothing you can do here. Except.
Get lost!
I'm trying.
Over here!
We're sweating. Don't do it. And as simple as possible, not trying to be a douche about it. Level 3. GG Smoke, that was really fun. That was classic Dragon Ball.
Can be a source of power. Then my infinite wrath makes me the strongest.
And we got smoke again. We want the smoke. We want all the smoke. Yes, sir. Let's get my Incro.
There you are.
Cross me. Into you. No. Oh, grab. Nice grab. Can you... I can take a tiny grab. Okay, you comboed up with him. I did think about the 2H. Ooh, corner. Look at that corner carry. What a drop. That would have been cute. Nice pick up, baby boy. Except... You thinking he wants to go high? He does not. Couldn't quite get the two. No. And I'm dead. Fair. Cannot cry, cannot complain. What a snipe! Okay, he knows I'm ID. What? Did I accidentally jump or something? I definitely didn't mean to. Yeah, I can call that. Dashed into it. Wait. Oh, this happened before. We should kill here. Get the ground. Okay. I was here, you gotta put in some work. Oh, you about to get dragon. But the reason I went blue is because for some reason I thought you could do his medium slasher for a knockdown. It's so long. And he thought about the corner carry. He thought about getting the same back to corner. My level 3. Dark cancel, please. Oh, couldn't get the button. Of course, it was a falling L, but still. What? Oh, well, that would turn out to be bulbs instead of the slash. But it might have got me anyway. Because it's an anti-air. Yeah, that makes sense.
Man, I have to get stronger if I ever want to protect what's truly important to me.
Is he just like sitting there between rounds? Ooh, you got the regen. And not the regen though. Ooh. I was about to drop it with the wrong special. He two in my dive kick. I stopped walking long enough to try to call. Base crew. What's the matter? Is that safe? Yeah. Nice call. When will I ever roll level 3 with Thomas here? How'd you know?
Of judgment.
Oof, nice. A little bit of footsies, a little bit of dashing. Bigger it is. What? Oh, it's holding me down for Goku Bart to come out. And I guess he's coming out one way or another. He's caught me with every one of those, man. Those are so easy to block, too. That was kind of cute.
I see. So I will eventually attain your power. Are you ready? You're not going anywhere. Then make this move. Here,
I'm looking for it. Good enough. Gets screwed a little bit by the leg. Goodness. I wanted to level 1, level 3 on the UI, but shit just didn't work out. Assist call. And that weird light spike changed the direction of the game, but no excuses. We just gotta do what we gotta do. I'm sure it fucked him up too.
I will not hear your confession. I should demand his way. Go on. Vegeta, you'll be here.
Huh? And a little bit of goofiness. I tried the jump, man. I was probably a frame off. We're bleeding. Have I sparked? No. Okay, we have sparked. You too? No cross up. I was looking for that. Oh, but I was not looking for the assist. Nice. He actually chased it up and went low. Perfect adaptation. My man, Smoke. So it's going to come down to this spark. Is that just a little bit of lag doing that to me? What's going on? What's going on? My buttons are not coming out. Oh, I'm literally just holding black. Just holding black, block, hold them. Back and block. I'm holding black. I'm telling you.
Get lost!
He has some very weird lag spikes that were very unfortunate for us. Very nice. GG's. Hate that the lag spike was a factor. But it hit you too, so I just feel like you hit me in some very crucial moments. Like I said, maybe you felt it too, just as bad. You can have your ultra instinct, Kakarot. I'll achieve an even greater. We're 1-1. Maybe we'll see each other again.